to do this.
We don't.
We go from the nose down. But till you're very comfortable, you're gaining nothing. But when I do 130 a day, my arm gets sore. So I don't like holding on. Where when it's the head down, I can have a nail here and I can just go. Big key is you move the wand a lot. Don't hold it in one spot. There will be some splatter. So here's how I go about this. Is the window, which is what would dry right away anyways. So they work really good for raccoon. You cannot burn the leather. So then, now you switch and you go from the nose down because you're going with the fur, like how you would comb a coyote. And this is what, if you take the dry coyote as representation, and that is a heavy, silky coyote. It's a number two heavy. He's missing. But that is the coyote right there that is the hardest in terms of they're silky, so they break. Every cocklebur matters to them compared to a coarse coyote. That's the coyote that this does wonders on right here. You can't tell the spot on that. Thank you.
That coyote's been culled already, better than you could ever cull a coyote. This is the point where you put it in the, you get to say that, the spin cycle.
This is where you put it in the spin cycle. Not the centrifugal force of it.
Yeah, just a while.
Couple minutes?
The whole spin.
Okay.